Hi, my name is Rodrigo, and I'm an account manager at MobIdea. Today, I'm going to show you all you need to know about campaign creation using MobIdea Tracker. First, you go to Stats and Tracker. By default, you will have all the statistics from all your current traffic by day, as you can see. To create a new campaign, click on Campaign and then Access to New Campaign. On the right side of your screen, a new window appears. Guess what? We are inside the tracker. Here you have to set the name of your campaign, choose your tracking domain, which should be already implemented. If you got any doubts about how to implement your domains, you just go to MobIdea Academy and then click on Learn the Platform, and there click on the video, Understanding the Setting page. I guarantee you will learn everything you need. Set the traffic source and configure the token for the traffic source. In this case, we will have the goal ID. These tokens will work as your posting, so you can see your signups in the selected traffic source. If you prefer, you can always create a custom traffic source. You can always choose from two different cost models, CPC or CPM, and insert the estimated cost per visit. You can have your campaigns in euros or US dollars. Remember, this cost will remain fixed unless you update it according to what you are getting on the traffic source. As for the basic settings, we are done. Now we move on the configuration rotation part. You will notice that another window pops. Here, you name the rotation according to your performance. In this case, I can put Europe, mainstream, mobile. Later on, this rotation will be saved, allowing you to use the same rotation for other campaigns. The first rule, you set it as a default one, as it appears here. So, this means that in case the other rules you create don't match the conditions, you won't lose traffic, and you can redirect it to one of our smart links. This is why I advise you to always put a smart link here. For this rule default, I will choose a direct link, and on offer, I will redirect it to a mainstream smart link. So you click on the offer. And all the smart links that you created will be available. Here, I will select the smart link for mainstream and save. If I decided to save the campaign right now, all of my clicks will be monetized with this smart link I just selected. On these next steps, I will show you guys how to create the specific rules, conditions, and path for you, for your landers and offers. Click on New Rule. Path 1 opens by default. If you enter the conditions, all the options to filter and redirect your visits will appear. As you can see, you have all the options here available. Here, you can drive your visits according to the options. Today, I will be using the most common ones, so it will be Country. And mobile carrier. And you put save. These options and conditions that you select should go according to the offer that you are working. On path 1, select direct link if you want to redirect users with no lender. In case you want to use a lander, click on lander. You will see that a new window opens, enabling you to add new landers. Click on new lander, insert the name of the lander, choose the category, language, and the lender URL. You also have plenty of tokens available to keep track of your traffic. Finally, select the number of calls to action of your lender and save. You can find the links you should place on your call to action buttons by going to your account settings and entering on click URL. Here, you have the option to divide your traffic between the direct and lenders. I will just select one lender for you to see how. So now the traffic is divided 50-50. Imagine that, for instance, you want to test if an offer works better with a lender or an automatic redirection to the offer. This is the way to do it. You can also add several lenders and check the conversion rate of each lender later on the stats. On the offer, you can select one of the smart links, as I showed you before. So you have all your smart links that you created. You have adult, mainstream, and CPI, that's your case. Or you can also select single offers that have been approved by our support squad or your dedicated account manager. So as my condition was Spain orange, I'm going to select the offer for Spain. Once again, you can play with weights and do your A/B tests to find the perfect offer for each segment you are working. For instance, you can select mainstream smart link and understand what works better for you, if it's the offer or the smart link, depending on the test you are doing. Inside the same rule, you can create more paths. So you go here and another path is created. You can also select how much weight you choose to give to each path inside the same rule. So as you can see, I'm inside the same rule, but I have different paths. For each path, you have three options on the type of the redirect. So you have the 302 redirect, the meta refresh, and the double meta refresh. Another feature is that for all the rules you create, you can duplicate them, or you can erase them. I hope this short video helped you guys to know what the tracker is all about. You can always reach to your account manager or the support squad to make the most of it. Feel free to explore all the features of this tracker. Remember, increase your performance by analyzing and optimizing your traffic like a master.